Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are gonna show you an easy recipe on how to make a lemon cake at home. So let's get started. Ingredients what you'll need and the quantity: a pinch of baking soda, baking powder, vanilla extract, sugar, 2 eggs, lemon juice, lemon zest, a bowl of butter, a bowl of flour with a pinch of salt in it. Add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder in the flour, followed by a pinch of baking soda. Now add a pinch of salt in the same flour. Powder the sugar with the help of a grinder. Now start whisking the butter with the help of a hand blender. After some time, add in the powdered sugar in the bowl and continue whisking the butter until you have a creamy texture. And continue whisking. Now add 1 egg and make sure that the eggshell doesn't fall in the mixture. Once you're done adding the egg in the mixture, start whisking the mixture once again with the help of the blender. Now add in the second egg. Now add in 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract into the bowl. And continue whisking the mixture. Now sieve the flour into the mixture. After sieving all the flour into the mixture, start mixing the mixture once again with the help of a spoon. Now squeeze the lemon to obtain lemon juice and add approximately 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Now add in 1 teaspoon of lemon zest with the help of a grater. And continue mixing the mixture with a spoon. Now grease a 1/4 kg mold with butter. Now cover it with the flour. And spread it evenly in the mold. Now add in the mixture into the empty mold. And make sure to spread it evenly in the mold. Now preheat the oven at 160 degrees Celsius for at least 10 minutes. Now keep the mold in the oven and set the timing for 40 to 45 minutes. After heating it in the oven, poke holes into the cake and add lemon juice on the top of it as shown above. Now your delicious lemon cake is ready to be served. If you've tried out this recipe, then do share your experiences while eating it in the comment section below of this video. We would love to know how it turned out to taste. We hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then don't forget to smash that like button. Share this video to your friends and family as well so that they too find this video interesting. Also, if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then do subscribe to it as it's completely free. And turn on the notification bell at the side of it so you don't miss out any of our new videos. Thanks for watching. Stay home and stay safe.